Menace going behind the boxes and about to move in. This greyhound having its 61st career start today, our Menace. As the last couple are locked away, and now we're set for a start. Race number 5, Mount Gambier. Ready to go. All rolling, set, and racing this time. Moraine Nelly began smartly. Connie's Entity joins it early and wider out Glenville Rose. Into the back straight they head. Glenville Rose comes over and leads. In second placing, High Fly Dorothy. Then came Fantastic Flame. Head of the rest, Moraine Nelly out wider, Connie's Entity. And further back in the field, Rouse Rocket. And back towards the rear was My Girl Rocks. Off the back, and High Fly Dorothy's taken over in front from Fantastic Flame second. Then came Glenville Rose. But into the straight, it's High Fly Dorothy clear. Trying hard, Fantastic Flame, but High Fly Dorothy scores. Fantastic Flame second. Third in went to back in the field there. As they pull up was Connie's Entity. There followed by at the head of the rest might have been Moraine Nelly. Further back then, My Girl Rocks was well back in the field. Glenville Rose ahead of it with our Menace back in the bunch as well. Stand by for placings. 5 High Fly Dorothy takes out the 5th on the card from 2 Fantastic Flame and 6 Connie's Entity, 5, 2 and 6. Race time there of 30.04 and the run home time there recorded. We'll be back on the board in a moment. Number 7 ran 4th there.